Has your Pippin thrown a shoe? Need your tack adjusted.
If you could spare a bite, beat us, we're begging. Just distract him for a moment, and we'll take what we need. Still too close.
Shelton and Tweed are the takers! Counts on them!
We were just discussing the result of your work. It seems these military men are after you.
I have caught their attention.
It does make our goals harder to achieve. The man we're after has gone into hiding, protected by his soldiers.
We fight our way in, then?
Not possible, even for a man of your abilities. But I have another, less conventional idea. You will be our prisoner, and we shall present you for the bounty.
People, bear witness to what happens to rebels in my part of New York. These men defied the curfew, set in place for your sake. His Majesty's soldiers and conspired against the authority of the military. such blatant disregard for the protocols, designed to protect the citizens of New York,
look like much.
Doesn't
will be punished by death.
The commander will have his way with him.
We seek not to
control there at sea.
To oppress you. We seek only to ensure your safety in the face of conflict and aggression. The civilians of New York must be protected at all costs. No matter
look
their
at
allegiance.
That. They got the lout. Well done, mate.
You're gonna get what's coming to you.
Sought to jeopardize your well-being. I will not tolerate it. Form up!
That man, he thought what he was doing was right.
He did, as do his brothers.
Who was he really?
There are powerful organizations who seek control, nothing more. This man belonged to one.
It does not surprise me. I don't know who you are, but if you should need my help, I am happy to give it.
Fight first, we'd be in your debt, sir. Beat us, we're begging. Just distract him for a moment, and we'll take what we need.
I don't much care where you find it. Just get me the money, or you'll suffer the consequences and be removed.
Oh, good days.
Darling, take the children and stay out of sight.
Bloody business that was. But I thank you nonetheless. I can rest easy knowing this extortionist won't be back threatening my family. Good.
About time you showed up.
What are you doing?
I mean to start my inoculations. It's the most effective way to prevent the disease.
Not a worry. A pity people are so damn stupid. Hey, Connor. What's wrong with you?
An attack is coming. Are you ready for a fight?
Always. You tell me where you want me and I'll make sure not a single man gets through.
Beep.
The assassins have long since branched out across the globe. The colonies are no exception. The man you killed was a Templar.
And here I was thinking you were helping me. I must say, I'm honored. If you ever need my help again, don't hesitate.
How dare you call upon me after Monmouth?
I have nobody else to turn to. The Culpering informed me that West Point's been infiltrated. I believe they intend to murder Major General Benedict Arnold.
I still do not see why you need me.
The loss of such a figure would be devastating to the cause. It must be done without my soldiers' knowledge. The mere idea of the Patriots being breached would be crippling to morale. To the war. Will you do it?
It will be done. But never call on me again.
refuge here. All my prices are trifling.
Travis get off to?
Heard his son has got a sickness. Arnold sent him home.
Not one I had.
Travis get off to?
Heard his son has got the sickness.
What in God's name are you doing?
That man was a British spy. He intended to kill you, Major Arnold.
What?
General Washington learned of the plot and sent me to foil it.
Indeed. We need all the support we can muster. Some of my men are leaving on a munitions delivery to a nearby camp, and I need you to escort them. Find John Anderson upon your arrival. He'll have further instructions. Questions?
No.
Good.
Major General Arnold sent me to assist you.
Yeah? All right, he's the boss. Thank goodness you're here. Doubt we could get all these crates down to the camp without you.
You do not agree with this?
You have an Allah. We're meant to garrison West Point, and by extension, hold the Hudson. It's vital, no arguing that. So why is it we're shipping out half our powder and shot?
Why not bring up your concern with Major General Arnold?
I have. He threatened to have me court-martialed for insubordination and treason, if you can believe that. So I follow orders, no matter how absurd.
The traitor is getting away. He's supposed to be on that ship. Get after him! You're hiding for this!
I'm not the real traitor. I could tell you who it is if you let me go. Listen, listen. Just turn your back for 5 seconds and you'll never see me again. I don't want anything to do with this place. Listen, mate. I know you're just following orders, But things aren't what they seem around here. I'm telling you. Is it money you want? Because I got money. How much to set me free?
Be quiet.
All right, listen. I can fix this. Just give me a chance and I'll prove to you I'm a real patriot. I want this country as much as the next man. Just let me show you.
That the traitor?
It is. Major General Arnold will have further orders for you.
Sounds good. Welcome aboard, m'lady.
Ah, Connor. Just the man I wanted to see. Well done capturing the traitor, but I must ask more of you. There are some kegs of powder resting inside the fort. Bring them to the magazine.
Dismissed.
Are you well?
As well as I can be, given the circumstances. You?
Same. We're close.
Are you well? Are you well?
As well as I can be, given the circumstances. You?
Same. But we're close. So very close. We need to talk about this someplace with fewer curious ears.
Are you well?
As well as I can be, given the circumstances. You?
Same.
But we're close. So very close. We need to talk about this someplace with fewer curious ears.
Has Clinton agreed?
It is done. Only the matter of my compensation remains something of the utmost importance to me. Deliver this letter. Make absolutely sure he gets it. Please be cautious. A mistake at this stage would be unfortunate. When we come out on the other side of this thing, I'll make sure you're rewarded, Major Andre. Generously.
You mean John Anderson, sir?
Yes.
Sir!
Make sure we're not followed. If anybody sees us, kill them. And come for me when you see the smoke.
Yes, sir. We'll be waiting, Major Andre.
Thank you.
Halt! Gentlemen, I hope you belong to our party.
What party?
The lower party.
We do.
Good. I'm an officer in the British Army and I must not be detained. I will chalk this mishap up to fatigue.
But we ain't British, friend. And you are under arrest.
That was merely a test, and you passed. I'm an officer of the Patriots, in truth. Here are my papers.
Rubbish! Kill him and bring his head to the commander.
No! Do not kill him. Search him instead.
Blessed stars. His real name is Major Andre, and he's with the British. He carries this letter on behalf of Major General Benedict Arnold.
Arnold is our commanding officer.
Bind Andre's hands immediately and bring him to Commander Washington. I will see to Arnold.
Connor! Finished already. I have some more.
Explain this.
Well, I don't know what this is.
A letter in your hand, addressed to General Clinton of the British Army, confirming the surrender of West Point for the sum of 20,000 pounds.
This must be some sort of plot to expose the fort. I'm a patriot through and through, Connor. My actions at Saratoga speak to that, I'm sure.
For your sake, I hope General Washington agrees. He will be arriving here today.
Regulars! Regulars! We're under attack! It's the main! Push them back!
Arnold betrayed us! That turncoat bastard!
We secure the fort, then we deal with Arnold.
Aye! We're holding!
Rally to the flag! To me!
Push them back!
fort. Secure the fort, then we deal with Arnold.
Aye.
Form up! Form up!
Arnold has made it to the Vulture!
We're holding! Push them back!
We must hold the fort.
Arnold has made it to the Vulture!
Secure the fort, then we deal with Arnold.
Aye.
Arnold has made it to the Vulture!
To the Vulture! Push them back! Rally to the flag! To me!
We must hold the fort.
We're holding! Arnold has made it to the Vulture! Push them back! To the flag! To me!
Keep running, you letters! We did it! Well done!
Connor. Arnold was behind this, but he escaped.
If you did not catch him, nobody could have. West Point is secure, and Major Andre will hang for his crimes.
And Arnold?
We'll try to find him, though I have my doubts. Whom can we trust now, if Patriot heroes are betraying us?
You reap what you sow.
What's your pleasure today? So, what can I do for you, Mynheer?
We should be sharing what we know with Lee, not Washington.
You seem to think I favor him, but my enemy is a notion, not a nation. It is wrong to compel obedience, whether to the British crown or the Templar cross. And I hope in time the loyalists will see this too, for they are also victims.
You oppose tyranny, injustice. These are just symptoms. Their true cause is human weakness. Why do you think I keep on trying to show you the error of your way?
You have said much, yes, but you have shown me nothing.
Then we'll have to remedy that, then, won't we?
Sir.
Hello, Connor. What brings you here?
The British have recalled their men in Philadelphia. They march for New York.
Very well. I'll move our forces to Monmouth. If we can rout them, we'll have finally turned the tide.
And what's this?
Private correspondence!
Well, of course it is. Would you like to know what it says, Connor? It seems your good friend here has just ordered an attack on your village. Although attack might be putting it mildly. Well, tell him, Commander.
We've been receiving reports of Allied natives working with the British. I've asked my men to put a stop to it.
By burning their villages and salting the land, by calling for their extermination, according to this letter. Not the first time, either. Tell them what you did 14 years ago.
That was another time. The Seven Years' War.
And so now you see what happens to this great man when under duress. He makes excuses, displaces blame, does a great many things, in fact, except take responsibility!
Enough! Who did what and why must wait? My people come first.
Then let's be off.
No. You and I are finished.
Son.
Do you think me so soft that by calling me son, I might change my mind? How long did you sit on this information, or am I to believe you discovered it now? My mother's blood may stain another's hands, but Charles Lee is no less a monster, and all he does by your command. A warning to you both. Choose to follow me or oppose me, and I will kill you.
Yama.
Should make sure the village is safe.
Radun hagedu. Za shewe, nexi ohnujera. What gano dunyu, where dogat tiga oya lungwe, ayazene sege.
Unka giga oya lungwe.
De ohne gujes, Charles Lee. Luana duqua, yasagoya dunhawe, gano dogu dano dokara ni hardi.
Nahoda? Got no in Yahonenu.
What desagodi dashtana, tini hardi, ayunki hundaqua.
Ya, yatet karihuayeri.
On a dare di desatni go, are ya gon tat desadu hundoni ne giga, ne ayagoderio?
On a tias jagane, de dum dum da kedaska. Kana gana dogo.
Radun hagedum. Iguase danika.
Nahoda?
Gwegum wa ha krori ne Charles Lee. But triot de hona dohonzonia yun kiat wanto.
Don't know gone easy, I'll say you know what is it.
A toga tigarungwe.
Waharu zitza ni gorra denu. Zia sa de nyanda the squat ni gorra gani. Nick zi ona gon runete. Ziunguan ho garden de.
They got no scar, gi.
Gwanek diunguan your scar, see what gwanya has in a square at the new statsege. Don't use that ni gorra di hunto. Don't know what does want ducks at the nezungwe da sumba.
Zadarissa.
Unga dorissa no nanza heyum. Yao Tena, that is a dancer. Zigado hits Dane. Redden Hagedum. Charles Lee, Monmouth, was at the Hajib. A second to Masse. Zinahodum Patriot, Renadino Yuni. Jurah Saga, a second Nasete. Oh, Doctor Gigamoderio. Runodio, what Quenu. Ungenungwe da summa. Oh, diatanum statunge.
Iwe rea na wandu tanguaya da no statunge. Ona was a deressa in Jadaro. Thank you.